In today's tutorial, I will be teaching you how to uninstall Microsoft Internet Explorer 11 from Microsoft Windows 7. You can easily downgrade from Microsoft Internet Explorer 11 to Internet Explorer 8, 9 or Internet Explorer 10 by following this short tutorial. According to Microsoft, Internet Explorer 11 is much better, stable and feature-rich version of Internet Explorer for Windows 7 junkies. Since Windows 7 ships with Internet Explorer 8 and you have to install Internet Explorer 11 as an update, and this is where the problem arises. After having installed Internet Explorer 11, it does not work properly for most of Microsoft Windows 7 users. Windows 7 users are left with no option but to downgrade to any earlier version of Internet Explorer. Fortunately, the downgrade process is pretty simple and safe. You can easily uninstall or remove Internet Explorer 11 and go back to previous version of Microsoft Internet Explorer without messing up system. Let's start off with a few essential things you need to take into account. You must be logged in as an administrator to be able to uninstall Microsoft Internet Explorer 11 from your copy of Windows 7, as well as your PC will restart for changes to take effect. That's why it is advised to save ongoing work before removal of Internet Explorer 11. To uninstall it, open Start menu. Go to Control Panel. Click Programs. Now click on View Installed Updates. Here you can see all installed updates that was installed automatically or manually. Look for Internet Explorer. You can also search for it by typing into the search box. Select Internet Explorer 11 and click Uninstall. Click Yes. Save all ongoing work and click Restart. Congratulations! We've managed to uninstall Internet Explorer 11 completely and revert to previous Internet Explorer version. I'm quite positive today's tutorial has been helping to you and you have solved your problem. Please do let me know if you still run into any issue or I could not explain anything properly. I love to solve your problems. You may use the comment section to ask your questions and give precious suggestions. Stay tuned, stay blessed, and don't forget to like, subscribe, comment and share.